You're gonna need a can and a can. A can opener and a can, sorry. So now you're gonna twist it. So it's gonna fall inside the can, so don't forget. It's coming out a little bit. So make sure you squeeze it very tight and you do it right. Okay, so now if it doesn't fall out, just break it. There. Okay, and then you're gonna need spoons and forks. So if it's like a party, you just put spoons, like one for forks. Just a little bit, not that much. And one more. And the last one. So those are the spoons, the forks. And now, this one is a spoon. Place them in there. And if you don't like the detail, you can always paint it, do whatever you want to do with the can. So there you go. Spoons and forks.